Jake Paulers.
Hey guys.
I know it's been a hot minute, but we're back with some brand new content today. We're doing an old-fashioned unboxing. The product we're unboxing today is called
Make Your Own Balloon.
Balloon Maker 2000 Make Your Own Balloon. Comes in this standardized packaging. Today we're using the Swiss Army Knife 00 Logitech 0037 Swiss Army Knife to open it. We're going to be using the corkscrew attachment to receive the product, essentially. This might take a hot minute, but if you'll hold the product so that everyone can see.
May take a hot minute, guys. It'll be worth it.
Okay, as you can see, we've opened it. Comes with all these balloons, and also comes with this to blow them up. How many balloons? Well, it did say it was supposed to come with a already blown up balloon to show you what you can do, but I think we may have popped that during the opening. So,
we're gonna be just making another one.
Comes with six standard balloons. One of them is small, one is big. Start off with the small one. If you could attach it to the lip of the device, just... Okay, well done. Oh, you're gonna pop it. Okay, just put it on there better than that. Okay. Basically, this is what you can do with it. And then you can make your own balloon animals with it. You can make your own balloon animals with it.
Like a turkey, a giraffe,
anything.
Many possible animals.
Anything you can think of, you can make it with this. This is a chicken. Balloon. Moving on to the pink balloon that it comes with. If you want to give that a shot, I'll hold it. There you go, guys. Turns into that. You can make any kind of balloon animal. This one as well. This one is Mars.
That's what Gatorade will do for you.
We're gonna try it with the next one. This time we're gonna be trying to make an animal with curves or shapes.
Curvy one.
So it sounds like there's a hole somewhere. We're just gonna move on to the next balloon. So this, we're gonna turn this into a elephant. So we gotta make the ears. This video has been sponsored by MakeYourOwnBalloonCrate.com.
You guys can go sign up with them.
And thanks so much for watching.
To get your monthly crate.
Looking forward to getting content out on a schedule now that we're back up running again. Thanks so much, guys. See you in the next one.
Thanks, guys.